Do you think there's a differentiation between the tribes we had 50, 60, 100 years ago compared to now?
Certainly in Britain, the links between family members are very much weakened. People who travel a lot in Britain searching for jobs, and that weakens this day-to-day contact with the family. So, in this respect, yes, very much. That's a big change.